George, to the mercy of God, our Maker and Redeemer.
Long live the King.
In this time of trial, the task